energy system information control, making the system environment relation effect for the open common system. For the open common system process, my name is Xie Yun, and the supervisor, my supervisor is from CISA. First, I will talk about what is quantum Markovian process for quantum system. And I will talk about the information backflow effect and the quantum Markovian effect. Finally, I will talk about the operational definition of the quantum Markovian process and our main result. System we talk about, we talk about is an open quantum system. That means the total state are composed by two parts, the system parts and the environment parts. The evolution of this total state is governed by the Hamiltonian that can be composed into three parts. The system Hamiltonian, the environment Hamiltonian, and the system environment interaction Hamiltonian. And we assume the system plus environment is a closed system. So the evolution is the evolution of the total system is a unit evolution. But we only interest the property of the system part. So, in order to describe the dynamic of the system part, we can use the master equation that like this form, or the dynamical map like this form. The G is called dynamical map. That it is a black box, but given an input as t equal to 0, and the black box will send the state to the state at time equal to t. In experimental, we can measure the black box g. Or the timing domain by process of Markov. Because the black box is a linear map, so we can construct a serious input state, linear independent input state, and send into the black box. And we can measure the output system state and we can construct the black box. The total state at the initial time is, for example, is a factorized state, and the total state is propagated by the unit to the final state. And we only interested in the system part. And the propagation is governed by the linear map G. Okay. The G is linear because the unitary is linear. The trace is linear, so the G is composite by these two operations. So G is linear. In mathematically, G must be completely positive and trace preserving. Now we talk about Markovian process and Markov narrative. In classical definition, the Markovian process is the future state is fully determined by only its present state, not by its previous history. For example, a particle moving in the space or phase space. It's the arrow shows the trajectory it and it moves. And the page arrow show the future trajectory the particle will move. If the future trajectory is only depend on this point, then the process is appropriate. And if the future process is depend on the history trajectory, then the process is not appropriate. In quantum regime, the quantum Markovian process is defined by Lindbergh or Lindbergh equation. Lindbergh draws his equation by these two assumptions or definition. First, he said the quantum Markovian process is a one-parameter setup. The one parameter is time, and the central physical constraint is that the dynamical match should be just preserving and complete positive. Then you can get this equation, and the dynamical match has the exponential form of the Lindbergh equation. So we can see that in this definition, in quantum regime, the Lindbergh definition of Markovian is not consistent with the definition in the Markovian definition in the logical process. Given a dynamical map or a process, we can ask how far from the Markovian process. This degree of Markovian effect of a quantum process we call the Markovianity. In this definition, we are there. They define the Markovianity by the shortest distance of the potential form between these two maps. This form is taken from the Lindbergh generator. So the Markovianity is defined by Lindbergh equation. And another definition for quantum Markovian is defined by the information back from the environment. The total state, the system are interaction with the environment. So the information can flow from system to environment. Can flow from environment to the system. For example, the trajectory shows the density matrix evolution, and this dash arrow shows the future trajectory. The evolution, the system state can encode their information into the environment state in the history, and the environment can backflow the information to the future. So the history trajectory will affect the future. Not what they say the Markovian effect. In order to quantify this effect, we need to quantify what is the quantum information or what is the information. The three persons define the quantum information by trace distance. The trace distance, the quantum information is contained in the two different states. After dynamic, if the distance, if the trace distance is decreased, they say there are some information flow from system to inheritance. If the distance is increased, they say there are information big flow. And these three guys define the quantum information I integral. They produce a Bell state. One part is a system and the other part is an NGR. And the dynamic map is applied on the system part only. So if the entangled is a monotone decreasing time, then they say the quantum information is flow from system to the environment. However, if there are some peak, some increasing at the time level, they say there are information back from environment to the system. The problem of this definition is every major has its own definition of information, and the result obtained does not have coincidence with the definition of classical Markovian process. Talk about the operational definition. This definition is defined by the spectrum. We have the initial system environment, the total state. And the total state is ever is propagated by a sequence of unit U0, U1, and so on. And the experimenter can control, can apply quantum control, we say A operator, on the system part of it. The quantum control can operate, for example, the major of the B unit. And the total process is the system operator. There are two assumptions here. First, the experiment can only apply quantum operation on system in the NGR, but not on the environment. Assumption two is the quantum operation is takes no time. So, because the operation takes no time, they can divide this unit query into discrete time. So the definition of in this system is defined by the future state only depends on previous state. For example, the state here is only dependent on the state here, and the state here only depends on the state here, and so on. So in this definition, this operational definition is coincident with the graphical definition of the Markovian process. In this process, in the Markovian process, they show that the dynamic can be tested into this divisible form. Here A is the operation, quantum operation, and the T is the dynamic component. Now, I will talk about my results. First, we will talk about the system environment correlation effect. And I will talk about information backflow through the reduced environment state. And I will talk about Markovian process and the relation between one and two. We talk about system environment correlation. This is a trajectory. This is a trajectory that the sisters they move in this property. And the blue arrow is the future dynamic. Now we can apply a quantum operation on the system. Like this closed loop. This closed loop send the system state at this time to the same state, but he changed the trajectory because we assume the operation takes no time. So if the process is Markovian, the future dynamic only depends on this point. Only depend on this point, but not the trajectory. And if it is not Markovian, this operation can affect the future time. The closed loop operation can be constructed by this map we call transfer mesh. This map has an interesting property that he cancel the correlation between system and the environment. So if the process is Markovian, then the closed loop operation will not affect the future dynamic. That means the correlation do not affect the future dynamic. So we have this proposition. If a process is Markov, then it has no system environment correlation. This is the mathematical definition of it. No system environment correlation. I won't talk about it. Okay. Now we talk about the information backflow effect. Information backflow. Now in this case we want to send information. For example, there are two versions, Alice and Bob. Alice wants to send the information to Bob by following method. This is a reduced environment state. Now Alice produce a system state and her encode the information in the state and her want to send the information to Bob. Now we send the total state into the unit state. And finally we'll get a total state called Now, send the environment part of the total state to Bob and keep the system part by herself. Now, Bob wants to decode or retrieve the information encoded in the environment using following methods. He produces a state in the system and send to another unit. Finally, the total state is a tripartite state. Now, the thing Bob needs to do is measure the final system state to guess the final system state, to guess what the initial system state is produced. in this process, the system state, information is set is passing through the reduced environment to bulk. So we call this process is a information backflow through reduced environment, IBD dynamics. If there are no information can be sent through this pathway, then the bulk that means the final system state, of bulk do not depend on the initial system state that A is produced. This process can be extended to multi-time state process by this definition angle. I skipped it. Now, the main result in my paper is we define non system environment correlation effect and define the operation effect for information backflow. We can prove that the process is operational quantum Markovian if only if it has no information backflow and no system environment correlation. Conclusion. The definition of using linear equation to describe the quantum Markovian process does not coincide with the definition of the practical Markovian process. The physical picture that the quantum Markovian effect is produced by information backflow from the environment is good, but each measure uses its own definition of the information to describe the Markovian process, which also does not coincide with the definition of practical Markovian process. The operational definition of the quantum Markovian process is coincident with the practical Markovian definition. And we prove the operational definition of quantum Markovian process has neither information backflow through reduced environment state nor system environment correlation effect and the vice versa.
Questions? Did you say information backflow? Is the information related to entropy somehow?
Okay, no. It's related to causality. We do not measure, we do not define the measure of information. We only define the final state. We only define the final state is depend on the initial one or not. If we can change different, if I can change the initial state, if I change the initial state and the final system state is also changed. That means there are some information changes. But if we change this state, but the final state is fixed, that means there is no information. This is what it is. This way.
More questions?
Yes.
Just be
down
there.
Can you speak again?
Your definition is
is not correlated to classical one, then I don't quite understand how did you dismiss that one.
The definition of the Markovian process, operational Markovian process, is the state at this time only depend on the state at this one, and state at this time only depend on this one. That means it is coincident with the classical definition. So, you talk about the Lindley equation.
I'll talk about the Lindley equation.
Okay. In Lindley equation, he defined the it's a long story. He defined the Markovian process by one parameter, say magnitude, and the visual constraints. And this definition is not coincident with the practical definition, but people say it's Markovian, quantum Markovian, because in the calculation for graph mystery equation, you use the Bohm approximation, and in this approximation, we always say that the invariant state is a fixed invariant state. And there's no correlation with the system state. And by Gross theorem, this process is nothing but a TPCD. And it's if the unitary is the time independent, if the harmonic is time independent, it just an Lindley equation, but this definition is not equivalent to the practical one. Is the answer you want? Or you can describe your question again.
It's okay, you can discuss afterwards. What's the major application of your work?
Major application?
Your result can be applied to...
I think that... No.
About quantum computer?
Of course, quantum computer is an open system, but it's only related to quantum computer, but cannot directly apply to it. I take many time to think about this question, but it's been hard.
Alright. Okay. More questions? Okay, thanks. Oh, yep.
Can you say again how you define the reducing environmental state at any fast point?
Reducing environmental state is stretching out the sister state of, for example, right. Okay. This is the total state, and we trace out the sister state. Trace out the environment that we get the reduced system state, trace out the system that we get the reduced environment state.
So in the next to last page, okay. When you're at the same as a point.
Okay.
Thank both speakers again.